Welcome to this video tutorial on how to import and use custom shapes in Visio for the web. Custom shapes are shapes that are not available in the default shape libraries of Visio, but you can create them in the Visio desktop app or get them from other sources. Custom shapes can benefit diverse user personas like enterprise architects, project managers, and engineers by enabling them to create detailed, standard-compliant diagrams. Additionally, marketing teams, educators, and consultants can use these shapes to produce visually appealing, impactful diagrams tailored to their specific needs. In this video, we will show you how to import custom shapes in Visio for the web, how to add them to your diagrams, and how to share them with others. Importing custom shapes. To import custom shapes, you need to have a Visio Plan 2 subscription and a stencil file that contains the custom shapes. A Visio stencil file is a file with the extension .vssx that stores one or more custom shapes. To access custom shapes, select the plus button on the shape pane and navigate to the Custom Shapes tab. Here, you'll see any custom stencils that you've already imported. To import a new custom stencil, select the Add Custom Shapes drop-down menu. You can choose to upload the stencil file from OneDrive or your local device. If you select OneDrive, you'll need to make sure that the stencil file is saved in the designated My Shapes folder located in your default Documents folder. Otherwise, it will not be added to the Custom Shapes tab. If you select this device, you'll need to select the stencil file saved on your local device. After selecting the stencil file, it will upload to the My Shapes folder located in your Documents folder by default, then added under the Custom Shapes tab. If the My Shapes folder does not already exist in your Documents folder, it too will be created automatically. Once the stencil file is successfully uploaded, it will automatically get pinned to and open in the Shapes pane. Here, you'll be able to see the name of the stencil file and the custom shapes that it contains. Using custom shapes. To use custom shapes in Visio for the web, simply drag and drop the shapes from the Shapes pane onto the canvas, like you would with any other Visio shape. Once the shapes have been added to the canvas, you can resize, rotate, and format them using the available formatting options. Then, further arrange the shapes in your diagram using the available connector and alignment tools. Sharing custom shapes. It's important to note that the stencil file is a separate file from the Visio file and is not included when you share the diagram with others. If you share the Visio file with colleagues who also want to use the custom shapes, remember to share the stencil file with them too. If you have Visio in Microsoft 365 or Visio Plan 1, you will need to upgrade to Visio Plan 2 subscription to import custom shapes in Visio for the web. You can see the full list of features available with a Visio Plan 2 subscription by visiting aka.ms/visiocomparison. Start your 30-day free trial of Visio Plan 2 today by visiting the link in the description below. We hope you find this feature useful. We would love to hear from you. Visit the Visio Feedback portal. Or share your feedback directly in the Visio web app using the Give Feedback to Microsoft option. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing Visio for the web. See you next time.